name is Erica Wiebe. I am Canadian reigning Olympic champion in the sport of freestyle wrestling, and I'm super stoked to be here as part of Camp Bell. Now, you might be wondering, what is wrestling? Well, it's the world's oldest, greatest sport, and it's my passion. And it requires a lot of agility, tactics, techniques, flexibility, speed, and strength, really everything. And it's a pretty cool, amazing, fun sport. And today I'm gonna take you through my three favorite games that relate to the fundamental concepts of the sport of wrestling. So, game one is all about agility and speed. It is called the toe stomp game. And all you're gonna do is you're gonna stand up, you're gonna find your neighbor, your friend, your sibling, maybe your mom or dad, and you're gonna stand facing them and you're gonna put your hands behind your back. And then, the whole point of this game is to literally tap your foot on your opponent's foot. And every time you do, you score points. So you need to be strategic and tactical on how you're gonna fake them out. Now that your feet are warmed up, your blood's pumping, it's time to transition into the knee tap game. So how this game works is you're gonna be again with a partner, friend, neighbor, enemy, and you're gonna get into your wrestling stance. It's gonna look like this. Your feet are nice and wide, you're in a nice low position, your eyes are looking at your opponent, and you're gonna be able to move, keeping your hands low. Now, the whole point of this game is to tap your opponent's knee with your hand. So as you can see, me and my partner, we're in our wrestling stance, we're moving, we're trying to defend and attack at the same time, using movement, strategy to try and score some points by tapping their knee. The final game is called Around the World, and you're gonna use your partner, and they're gonna stand in a nice, solid, wide position, and you're gonna jump on them and literally try and go around the world. As you can see, I'm being a nice, solid base for my partner, 2016 Olympian and 2020 qualified freestyle wrestler, Danielle Lappage, and she's working to go around me using her strength. All right, Camp Bell, those are my three favorite wrestling games that introduce the concepts of speed, agility, tactics, and some fun ways. Hopefully you have a sibling, a parent, a neighbor that you can play these games with, and be sure to share your attempts and your videos with hashtag Camp Bell and tag me, your favorite freestyle Olympic champion in wrestling, Erica Wiebe. Have a great summer. Bye.